What's up, guys? We're starting the Circle of Slaughter. This is Tetenal, and we are playing Borderlands. Continuing on with our long, long series that is going to be start with Borderlands, go all the way to... Oh, hi. Go all the way through the pre-sequel and Borderlands 2. I have been talking about what class I would like to use in Borderlands 2, but I haven't even talked about the pre-sequel, which is technically the one I should play next. So, my thoughts on that are, maybe we should play as that Baroness character. She seems to be pretty cool. It's either that or Jack, because I never played as Jack and I never played as the Baroness. I've only played as Nisha, Wilhelm, and Athena. I've kind of played as Claptrap and Athena as well, but not as much as Nisha and Wilhelm. Both of those two went all the way through the game. Claptrap and Athena kind of didn't get the same treatment. Is shooting me so much. Maybe I should just get rid of Buddy here. Give me a boost to damage. Why am I not using Bloodwing? You're dead. And you're dead. Oh! Somebody's cute, and they have rockets. They have rockets. Oh, you have rockets too. They seem to be caustic rockets. Let's not let him have the chance to shoot at you. Done. The Havoc take care of all the creepy little enemies. I really don't need to go collect any of this stuff. We'll just buy our ammo back and get some more grenades.
Remember, you can always count on Marcos when he best comes around.
Do it again. Go, Bloodwing. Okay, no one's coming out from behind me. That's good. Oh, there they are. Somehow I knew. Just knew. Can you shoot me? Oh, you can shoot me. This is bad. I have to get crits. Otherwise, this guy's not gonna die. See him anymore. Damn it. Those bad mother brutes, they are always taking me down.
Someone always has the upper hand. Make sure it's you.
How do I take care of him fast? This isn't gonna do as much damage as I want, is it? It does kind of take him down, but he's just going to destroy me now. Don't run away, please. Just stand there, take the bullets. Nice. Don't hide, go towards enemies. Go towards enemies.
Crap.
Okay, who's still alive? All of you need to die. Oh. I can't tell what's alive and what's dead. There's too much static electricity on the freaking screen. Alright, who's alive? Bad Mother is still alive. I need to run away from the Bad Mother because she can kill me. Another one. It's okay, the reload got done. Oh, what the? Ah, we were in insta-death territory.
Going after the vault? Better arm yourself with the best.
There's gotta be a way to take these guys down faster. You know what? I think I want to try out the volcano and the bad hornet. I know it's not going to shoot as fast, but it will do some good damage. Wait, hornet? I didn't mean hornet, I meant firehawk. You're shooting rocket charges. Yeah, fire works very well on me. Dots. They work. Is that it? There's more. I know there's more. Do I have to walk further in for them to spawn? I think we bugged the game. Yep, game is bugged. Doing so well this time, too. Can't even get back. Alright. That means we have to do a run back to there, too. Oh well. Is the gate open? The gate is open. Cool. Now, let's do this again. Definitely gone down. That's my only chance right there, is this guy. And he...
Oh my gosh!
I hate this circle of slaughter. It shouldn't be this hard. These stupid Bad Mother tanks just destroy me every time. Okay, you're dead. Now. think more guys are just gonna pop up over here. Maybe we should take care of them first. Get our bonus going again. Enemies coming out of there need to die instantly. Okay, who's to my left? Nobody's to my left. Okay, have a grenade. Now it's your turn to die. Uh-oh. He's doing some good damage. Alright, I need to get over to this section now. I'm gonna take myself out, which is fine. And there should be one more brute around here somewhere. No, just a midget? I think they randomly generate who's on the map each time. Round survived. Go for him. You can do it. Take him down. Let him punch you, yeah. Punching. He's not that strong, right? And dies. Done.
So big, so angry, so dead.
God, the last one's gonna be a nightmare, isn't it? Can already feel it. Wonder if that new Glorious Havoc is better than our current one. Oh, that was the final round.
You won't find finer gear anywhere on the planet.
Good old Firehawk took us through the entire fight. Oh, we can buy upgrades finally again. Expensive, but worth it.
Step right up.
High capacity is always better. Okay, so get rid of everything you just picked up, probably. Support machine gun, I don't want, no. Oh, it's a corrosive havoc. Well, we can still try it out. We do need to get corrosive kills still. I just got rid of my only SMGs. Oh well. I wasn't liking them anyways. Wait. 973, 105. 973, 105. It's the same shield. Nice. What is our current quest? Speak with Eric Franks in New Haven. Oh, damn, I still have to do that. Investigate Old Haven. Alright, let's talk with Eric Franks first. And then we'll go do Old Haven stuff. Fast travel? Not a fast travel. Fast travel's back this way.
I'll get you, bro.
we can finally talk to the guy that I've been trying to talk to this whole time. All this time, I thought he was a secret mission. He's not a secret mission. He's a regular mission.
Can I help you?
Good shield, maybe? Oh yeah, let's switch out the Havocs. I thought I swapped you out. Oh, we did get a better Havoc. I just didn't realize it. Cool. Where's the other one I just had? I put the same Havoc back on. Oh, that's hilarious. That's better. Get those caustic kills in. Dumpster up here that hides stuff. I will not wander the entire wasteland trying to find this stuff. I know it's in the trash cans. There's one right there. You're strong. Plant and run. Plant and run. This guy should die, along with this one. Is that an explosive? Aha! Barely did anything. Next. Go could have sworn there was another trash can around here somewhere. Oh well, I already did the one that I think they'll make me go all the way across the map for. There's one straight ahead? But isn't there one right here as well? I don't want to go all across the map. Or at least I don't want to ping pong on the map, I should say. Yeah, there's one in here. Just have to remember where it is. That's not it, is it? Fine, I'll ping pong across the map. Don't want to, but I'll do it. There is a faster way to do this. What you do is you just reload and continuously hit that one that I just hit. It'll always have a magazine there for you. Four of six, which means I definitely missed one of the trash cans on the way over here. That didn't kill anybody? How about now? Oh, this is the closest trash can. Yeah, this is the one that you go to and reload. Report to Helena Pierce. So, Circle of Slaughter and Eric took up this entire episode pretty much.
Watch your back out there.
I have to kill Taylor Cop? Huh. Oh yeah, you do have to kill him.
Makes guns for profit.
I just can't find a good SMG.
Hey, you seen my gun?
Guns absorb a lot of recoil, allowing you to stay accurate throughout the fight.
Eric's over this way. Wait, once you do the dumpster diving, is that the trigger for this to open? No. I need to get back. What are our quests right now? Wanted fresh fish, cleaning up your mess, and investigate Old Haven. We should investigate Old Haven. Or get the fresh fish real quick. Fresh fish. I know what to do with fresh fish. You just need grenades. Or a rocket launcher. That does work as well. So, first things first. Good. That's all we needed was grenades. Make this a little better on us. Go ahead and
time to pound. It's time for my pound.
Hi everyone. This could be bad. Still shooting at him somehow, but he's not dying. Straight down. Get four from each of them. You can go under here, right? Oh, perfect throw. Criticals just not doing what they should be. I need instant death from criticals. Oh, hi. Completely missed a lot of shots. We got the fish in there. Where's the next fishing area?
Strip the best of the wound!
Of course you're a blazing maniac. Oh, you crap. I need to get closer. Need to get closer. Oh, I ruined it. There's no one else to kill. Those bad mothers. I cannot fight them. Oh, we have to start all the way back here? I don't want to die halfway through there. Alright, well, you're not going to shoot at me, I guess. Shops have new inventory, finally. Maybe we'll get a legendary. Not even a legendary, I just want a good something that'll kill everything. This isn't where I wanted to go.
The wound.
I know he exists now. Let's take care of him. Did he move? There he is. Is it me or is the critical better on this gun? There's no extra critical chance on it. Huh. No clue. Just seems like it does better crits. You were in my cursor for a second. Where'd you go? What else do we have right now? I think that's just it for now. Our next stop could either be Trash Coast or Old Haven. I think Old Haven's the better bet to go here. Cauldron? Is that where we want to go? It's close enough.
The next time you see Tannis, tell her to come see me in New Haven. Wherever she's getting her supplies, I know I can make her a better deal.
It's going too slow.
Round and round we go. That's some good killing. Why do you get out that way? I want to go this way. Well, guys, you know what time it is. Time to end the episode. Thanks for watching it today. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, do what you're gonna do, and I will see you in our next episode of Tetenal Plays Borderlands.